See, most of us think of an organization's purpose or mission as a bold and lofty ambition. And most leaders think that to convey a purpose that truly inspires, they need a compelling answer to the question, why? As in, why do we do what we do? Turns out most people are less inspired by a compelling answer to why and more motivated by a clear answer to the question, who? As in, who is served by the work that we do?